7:21 p.m. Anthony and John are in the kitchen.
Why am I sweeping up popcorn and everyone else is lazy and just not doing nothing?
Listen, be the bigger person.
Most of the housemates are in the bedroom.
No, because when I look back at when I first came in, I was so happy. Remember, the past week, I've just been like, you know, I feel really stupid because I should have just stayed the same.
I'm going to get a drink.
Tell them thanks for helping.
John just wanted to say thanks. On the messenger.
Do you know what? Like, nominations have happened. None of us give a shit.
Oh, if that's your attitude, then... No, that's
no,
not...
No, Anthony, I was joking.
John, don't worry about him. Cook for me and you, I reckon. Like, that'd be horrible.
What's happened?
John's wanted to say thanks. I got Ben Eckley said, do you know what? Nominations are over now, so I don't give a shit. Fucking bitch.
Why is Costa saying that?
Exactly. I think she's just trying to be cool.
I like that cardigan, Clista.
Do you?
Yeah, I love it.
Obviously, we've got the Scottish National Party. But, yeah...
I don't know if we're going to talk to you, actually, what you just now said.
Well, I said, yeah. Take a joke, Anthony. It was a joke.
Oh, not really. Like, bugs
John, me. I was joking, you know. Obviously.
No, it's not just about that. It's just about, like...
In fairness,
I spent... piss take.
No,
I'm not talking about you. You know I'm not talking about you, because you do more than your fair share anyway. I wasn't directed at you. I was directed at, like, a select few.
Yeah, all right, OK, and I apologise.
I'm just saying, I'm just being honest.
It's all good.
Of course it is, but... I think it's a bit of a piss take. If someone's cooking, it's going to take, like, about an hour to do it. And, like, everyone's just sitting there just, like, being lazy.
No, of course it's lazy. But, like...
And, like, I know some people are too nice to say anything. When I'm not too nice to say something, I'm like, I'll get the ump, I'll make it known. So I think it's not hard. Everybody can, like, pull their weight, at least.
Could you pass the garlic out, please?
Garlic.
Amy.
...9:54 p.m. Amelia and Jeremy are in the bedroom. Calista and Jay are in the garden talking about her boyfriend.
I honestly thought I was going to marry him. I really did. I never felt like that before. And it wasn't just, oh, you know, he's amazing.
Yeah.
There was something so, you know what I mean?
Most of the housemates are at the dining table.
I saw a bit of tension when there was the washing up scenario.
Oh, I don't even know. Not really any tension, I can't really explain it for him, to be honest. I wish I could, but I can't really explain it.
Do you mean, like, you're confused because in here you can't tell if you like someone or not?
That was it, but now it's just... She's got a boyfriend anyway. It's like, she's got a boyfriend, and like, within the first couple of days, she was telling me and like, a few people in the bedroom how she wanted to marry. They were bored one day, so they were going to go get married. I'm thinking, what the fuck?
What? How do you think I come across? Not to the public, but just generally, my timing.
It's hard to say. I can't say. From what I've seen, I don't think you've come across as a bad person at all. Mm.
Does she know the state of play?
Yeah, and I said to her again last night, and she got in the mood with me. I said, look, you know, we're just friends. She said, yeah, well, I know. She's lying in bed, she goes, can I come in your bed? I said, no, not really. I don't think. I said, I mean, I felt horrible when I said that. Mm. I was like, well, not really. And just her face came in, like, upset. I said, I just don't want to feel awkward, though, because we are just friends. She goes, I know we're just friends. You keep saying it in front of all the cameras and that, and, like, make me feel stupid. Oh, it doesn't matter. If anything, it's making me feel stupid, because I keep, like, saying no to you, and I... I've got the cameras there, I just don't really want to... I went for awkward, we are just friends, aren't we? She went, yeah, I know, I keep saying it for it, keep rubbing it in. I said, I won't rub it in, that's just... I think. So she does know the feel of play, but... I think. But I don't really know with her sometimes. Over the first, for about two or three days, I was, like, thinking about it all the time, thinking, I really don't want to upset her, but I don't know if I like her or not. And now, yeah. I feel the other, I don't like it like that. Mm. Not now, anyway.
I think John got it right. I think it's a storm in a teacup.
No one can, you know, have a go at you for not doing exactly what you've kind of felt
Man on.
When you felt it.
Man on. No, but Stone... I don't know, I think The Rock is better than Stone Cold.
Mm. Boy, I was...
I don't know, I'm too sure.
I'm X-Pac.
What? It was good in DX, but then when he went with Kane, it was a bit crap.
I'll feel a triple H.
AM. Most of the housemates are in the bedroom.
It's just like things from like when I'm younger and stuff are just coming back, and it's shit that it's happened, but it's not a big deal, and like that's why I haven't been able to express myself properly. And I understand that people haven't been able to see that I've got a brain because I haven't really been talking much, and like the things I do say are just really stupid, and I'm like, did I just say that? But it's cool, like I know who I am and I know that I'm weird and whatever, so. You know what I mean?
John is in the diary room.
How has your evening been, John?
It's weird. I'm watching or witnessing even the dynamics of the group changing, and it's weird how people are stopping to look at the experience and having maybe so much fun or banter and sort of looking more towards it as a game and looking towards the final day and the finish and people talking about bookies and bets and all this and that and all this side of it, and it's just, I don't know, it's, I'm not digging it really.
Well, don't. I don't know, do
I? Why don't you just go there?
Why? Is my breast smell? Yeah, it's the garlic, huh? Do you want me to go over there? I don't want to go over there.
Then you can lie there and we can talk to each other again. And if you're bored, I want to go.
Yeah, well, I'm going to go in a minute, back to my bed anyway.
Huh?
I'm going to go to bed in a minute.
Fine.
Big day tomorrow.
Fine.
I'm there at your next match, you know. Promise you'll tell me.
Yeah, I'll see. I'll see if I've got any texts left there. I'm gonna send you a text. I'll let you know what's going on.
Yeah, right. We're gonna be on the phone. Like, hi.
Oh. Oh. Okay.
Or not. That's fine.
Okay, this is it. Voting lines are closed. It's time to see you've chosen to be the fifth and sixth people to be evicted. I am now going to talk to the house. Big Brother House! Hello! This is Dermot, you're live on E4. Please don't swear, it's more big or clever than you are. So,
let's do this thing.
Amy. Calista, Amelia, Jay, Jeremy, and Nathan. The lines are closed, the votes have been counted and verified. I can now reveal the fifth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house is...
Fun. Good luck, guys. Good luck, guys. I love all of you.
Oh, good luck, everyone.
You guys.
I'm getting
it. Jay.
That's life, guys. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
And the sixth person to be evicted from the Big Brother house tonight is... Calista! You have 30 seconds to say goodbye, guys. I'll meet you outside on the one with the microphone.
Oh my god.
All the best.
Have a good one,
Jay, come on.
Can't walk
oh my god.
Yet.
You guys are going together.
I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
I knew it.
Guys, I love you.
Lovely.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Calista and Jay, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house. Calista and Jay, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house. Calista and Jay, you have been evicted.
Oh my god, can we catwalk out, Jay? Should we catwalk out? Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Yeah, catwalk, catwalk.
Goodbye, everyone.
Oh.
See you soon.
Robert, go on.
Oh, yeah!
Yeah!
Come on!
This is Big Brother would
house
me.
Love it.
Oh my god. I'm
5th or 6th, bitch.
Should we get one, please? Can we get one?